Hello YouTube, in this video I'm going to show you how to create your own dock on your iPod Touch or iPhone. See down the bottom I have the normal iPod Touch dock. I'm going to show you how to create one. So what you do is you go into this website. A link will be in the video description over to your right. So then you're just going to click here on free user. Then you get to this page and you're just going to click download right here. So when you click on that, you'll get this. It doesn't look like much, but this is a dock. You're going to right click on that and save picture as. And I'm just going to save it to my desktop and I'm just going to call it Nathan so I can find it easily on my desktop. I'm just going to click save. So there it is there. Alright, you're going to right click on this and go edit. Alright, and now you're just going to create your own dock in here, or you can do it wherever you want. You can do it in GIMP or Photoshop. I like to do my stuff in Paint. It's just easy. So I'm just gonna do, you know, you can zoom in, do like a line straight down here if you want. You can, like, I don't know, paint it in blue, whatever. You can do a lot of stuff to it. You can, like, customize it. It's really fun. Alright, so I'm just going to fix this up a little bit. I'm just going to have that. Alright. That's what I want my dock to be. So you just zoom out. That's what I want my dock to be. So then you're just going to click the X up top right and click yes. You do want to save the changes. Then when you open up that picture, you'll see that you have your dock there that you want it to be. So you're just going to right click on that now, go down to rename, and you're going to call it capital D lowercase O C K dot png. Alright, so I'll just zoom in there for you. Alright, so capital D lowercase O C K dot png. Now let's click enter. And this comes up. Alright, this little window, just click yes. And then you're going to right click on that image, go down to properties. And it should be right here. Type of file, it should say PNG image. Alright, so just click cancel. Now what you're going to do is on your desktop, you're just going to create a folder. And this folder can be whatever you want, so I'm just going to right click, new folder. I'm just going to call it my own dock. Alright, now you're going to drag that picture into that folder, like that. So now when you open up that folder, you should see your dock, your picture in that folder. Alright, so now what you're going to do is you're going to need to know how to SSH into your iPod Touch or iPhone. If you don't know how to do that, there'll be a link in the video description. Alright, so I'm just going to do that now. Just going to log in. Now, when you get to this, you're going to click back once. You're going to go into stash, and then that's it so far. You're just going to minimize this. You're going to grab your folder with your picture in it, with your dock in it. You're going to drag that into themes and drop it in there. You're going to click copy, and then when that goes through, you're just going to go onto your iPod Touch or iPhone, go across to winterboard, and it should be the first one. There it is there, my own dock. So you're just going to tap on that. Alright, so just tap on that, make sure it's got a tick next to it, click the home button, wait for it to respring. There we go, type in your password if you have one, and your dock will be changed to whatever you changed it to. So guys, please rate, comment, and subscribe. Thanks for watching, guys. See ya.